YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy Daddy back with another video. Hey, I'm heading down for a very important game. I'm actually running a little late. Our shop is sponsoring the Omaha Bobkats, and there's a heated game between Stockmen and Omaha Bobkats. And so I'm going down to go see my boys, and I'm going to get a little footage for you guys and see how things are going. That's the chirp in the background of the truck. But yeah, I'm heading out. Stay tuned for more exclusive footage. We're going to see if we win. Put it on the line. Leave your comments and thoughts. I'm sorry. Leave your comments and thoughts, yes, in the comment section. And make sure you hit that subscribe button and maybe even a like if you like the video. Let me know. All right. Later. Welcome to the fam, fam. Lit out here, man. They talking a lot of trash in the sidelines today, and our Bobcats are running them. Stockmen ain't holding them today, man. I'm telling you. It's a good game.
Check us out.
Fairly decent turnout. Not bad. It's a beautiful day out here. Can't complain. Plains Auto Body, let's go. Hanson's, we appreciate you, Matt. We miss you, Bruce. Everybody that's a part of the Great Plains family, we're here. We're supporting.
Or at Great Plains Auto Body, all one word, .com. The best auto body shop in the Midwest.
Yes, the best auto body shop in the Midwest, Great Plains Auto Body. Come see us, come check us out. If you need a hookup on collision repair, mechanical service, holler at us, Great Plains Auto Body. That was pretty. That was pretty. Let's go. Let's go. What's up, baby? What's up, baby? What's up? Look at him. He's looking pretty. What's good? What we doing? What we doing? Are we up? We up, right? We're down right now? Oh, snap. Damn. Okay.
Yeah, block punt, and then
okay.
They unfortunately scored on it.
Oh.
Oh!
Let's go.
Let's go.
Touchdown.
Touchdown.
Look at the emotion. Let's go. Let's go, fellas. That's what we talk about. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
That wheel's ready, number three in the world. Number two is missing, and number one is dead.
Let's go. Let's go. Bobcats are charged up after that TD. I'm loving it. We in here. Let's go. Let's see if we got it. Let's see if we got it.
Oh, yes, sir.
Let's go. Let's go.
Al Sherman in the end zone. And he's taking it out to the 15-20. Sherman to the 30. And finally taken down at the 36.
Hey, defense.
On
the ball. Can we get on the
Let's
ball?
Let's go on the ball.
There we go.
There we
go. Let's go.
That's dead.
Hey, on the ball, everybody.
Hey!
On the ball!
If you got a red jersey, get your buzz down and let's go!
Ball, ball,
ball.
Yep,
hey,
yep, hey!
Let's communicate
that!
Everybody on the ball!
Hey! Interception! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Calm down, play football, let's go.
They're playing man. They man right now.
Now.
He flat footed, bro.
Go, let's go.
Got that. Throws it out. Complete.
Go, game.
Protected.
You can't slam a quarterback at any level into the ground.
Coach, he did not slam it. He was in his grasp and he hit to the ground. It's not.
Chances of me saying the quarter and a half and all of them being wrong are pretty improbable.
Defense, it'll be enforced 15 yards on the kickoff. Touchdown.
Stockmen will go for two.
Hurry up.
Mason and Lucy are tied for the two.
Substitution,
Enriquez. He'll be taken right up and at the 40, 45. And number 7 and number 7.
We'll take that. 22-8. It's not looking good right now for the Bobcats, but we're still hanging in there. These guys are fighting, man. They're emotional. We want it. Let's see if they got that drill. Let's go. Don't get discouraged, man. Don't get discouraged. It's okay. We got this, Shaka. You got this, man. You got this. Don't get discouraged.
The inch was supposed to come down and then come and then go out.
That was my bad, Shaka.
Welcome on your no-name defense.
That's right, fellas.
And a skinny fall. Hoping TJ would get there. And then I wanted a an in and work for a
and a stoppage to play. And not much. Cruz on the tackle. Nice defense by the Bobcats. No gain on the play. Second and 5. And another stop in the play. Second and 9. And another stop in the play. This one's off the Bobcats. And Terry still on his feet, dragging tacklers all the way to the 42-yard line. I want to remind you, stick around at halftime.
If you want to be a team player, get on the ball.
Pro Sapphires and the Platinum Elite Tier team will be performing for you. You don't want to miss that. Once again, Auto Body Shop. Know the name. We have 4 locations in Omaha, Southwest.
Don't be scared.
Contact them.
I know you're not scared.
Play your water bottle.
Play your way. Play your ball.
That's right. Go!
Go!
Hand up. Second and four, once again, Stockmen. Flag out. Procedure. Stockmen.
Good stuff.
Second down.
It's getting hard for him to hear, baby. It's getting hard for him to hear.
You for me?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, let's go, let's go. Pretty, let's go, Shaka. Do it again, baby, do it again.
Hurry up. Shaka flips it to Garber. And to Garber by Pepper.
Pretty.
Hard. And he gives the Bobcats a first down in Stockmen territory. 2 minute warning.
Intense game. Honestly, my perception of this is Stockmen definitely has a good offense, and of course we have a good defense, but today our defense has just been it's been okay. It's been subpar. We got to do what we got to do. We got to fight. We can't get discouraged. We got to find our way. Right now I'm having some faith in the Bobcats that are going to come out after this halftime lit, ready to go, and put on a performance to remember. So let's see what happens the second half. Stay tuned. to Anthony Pham. More footage. Oh, Bobcats, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We're going to make sure y'all get the video. 5K. 5K, baby. We need y'all. We need y'all.
This is the question, dog.
Show hard, guys. Show hard.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Show it, guys. I come out here and lose.
Freeze with the kickoff. Taking at the 10, 20, 30, 40, and finally taken down to 22.
Hey, they got it.
79 with the tackle. Nice return by the Stockmen.
Michael Jackson on him. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Stockmen will start way back at their 11-yard line. Hand off.
Good. Good.
DJ Pegram. Hand off TJ Pegram. And TJ taken down, pushed out of bounds. Second and six. Swenson's pass.
Interception. Let's go.
By Evans. And what a play.
Let's go. It's not stopping them. One arm's not stopping them, baby. Let's go. We don't care. Hell of a defense.
Down a hand to Pegram. He's going to be a late flag. Pegram's run was short of the first down, but let's see what the flag was all about. Big play. Defense. Swenson, first down, and more to the 45.
Let's go! Pass! Ball, ball, ball!
Swenson, incomplete.
Let's go!
AD!
Yeah!
Absolutely dangerous. Straight handoff. Evans with the tackle. 20 on the run. Swenson pass, caught. Here's Sweetness. Touchdown, Stockmen.
Man, it's not looking good for us right now. It's an intense game. I'm loving the game. Stockman's bringing it, though. Got to give it to him. But can't lose faith. Let's go, Bobcats. Let's go. We need you. fast right now. I'm going to see if I can catch at least one more play. Catch the video. I will make sure I send out a link to all you guys. Much love to you guys. This is a great job, man. I mean, you guys are playing your asses off, so I can't take that away from you guys. Excuse my language, but it's a great job. And stay tuned for more videos and more content from the Anthony Fam. Welcome to the Fam. You already know.
Fourth and four, Shaka! Incomplete. Don't see a flag. Injured Stockmen player on the field.
We ain't getting the job done! When you don't get the job done, you're fucked! Everyone get the job done!
I said I was there.
Be ducked!
Man, you mean to keep it in? Yes.
They want to see us again twice.
Yeah. The same division, you know what I'm saying? You guys are undefeated teams. Two undefeated teams.
That's it.
You know, now you got a taste of what they can bring.